Good morning. Today I'll be discussing the worksheet that I have posted in the previous class. In fact, I have discussed some of the problems in the worksheet and some problems are being left over for homework. I'll be discussing all the homework problems. Till you have any doubts on solving these kind of problems, so let's have a clarity on that. So C is what I have given you as homework, 11 by 9. So 11 by 9, 11 numerator is your dividend. And denominator is your divisor, 11 by 9. So 9 ones are 9, leftover is 2, 2 is less than 9, 2 is less than 9, so you keep a point and take 0 here. Next, 9 twos are 18. Again, the remainder is 2, you have a point, so take 0. 9 twos are 18, and again 2. Now, if you have seen, the remainder 2 keeps repeating, and consequently, here the digit 2 keeps repeating. Therefore, we can say that 11 by 9 is equal to 1.2 bar. Instead of writing 2, 2, 2, 2, so on, so forth, I can write 1.2 bar. That bar indicates that the 2 is repeating continuously. So, that is with respect to C. Next. 7 by 5. And 7, 5. 5 ones are 5, normal division. Leftover is 2. 2 is less than 5. Put a decimal point. If you put a decimal point, you can take 0. 5 fours are 20. And 20 minus 20 is 0. So this is 1.4. That is a terminating decimal. In the previous case, we have arrived at a non terminating repeating decimal expansion. Next. Third one. 3 by 4. Again. 3 in the numerator is your dividend, 4 in the divisor, 4 in the denominator is your divisor. 3 is less than 4, therefore take a point, and when you take a point, you can take 0. 4, 7, 6, 28. Leftover is 2, 2 is less than 4, you have a point placed there, therefore you can take 0. 4, 5 is 20. 20 minus 20 is 0. So this value is 0.75. Again, this is a terminating decimal expansion. Next, 23 by 10. So 23 in the numerator is your dividend and 10 in the denominator is your divisor. 10 to so 20. Leftover is 3. 3 is less than 10. So take a decimal point. When you take a decimal point, you can take 0. 10 3 sir 30. So this is 2.3. Next. 5 by 3. So 5 in the numerator is your dividend, 3 in the denominator is your divisor. 3 ones are 3, 5 minus 3 is 2, 2 is less than 3, so take a point. When you take a point, you can take a 0. You can take 1 0 at a time. So 3 6 are 18, leftover is 2, 2 is less than 3, you have a point, so you can take 1 0. 3 6 are 18. Again, remainder is 2. So, by this you can observe that the remainder 2 keeps on repeating. So, consequently, here 6 keeps on repeating. So, since 6 keeps on repeating, I can say it is 1.6 bar. That bar indicates that 6 keeps on repeating. Next, 7 by 6. So, now here 6. So, 6 ones are 6. Leftover is 1. And 1 is less than 6, take a point. When you take a point, you can take 0 over here. Then 6 ones are 6. Remainder is 4. 4 is less than 6 again. Since you have taken a point, you can take 0. 6 6 are 36. Leftover is 4. You have a point, you can take 0. Again, 6 6 are 36. The leftover is 4. That is, if you can see, 4 is repeating continuously. That is, we are arriving at remainder 4 repeatedly, and consequently we have 6 being repeated over here. Hence we can say that 7 by 6 is 1.16 bar. Now the bar is only for 6 because only 6 is repeating continuously here. So that is the case. Next, 7 by 25. Now 7 is less than 25, so take a point and put a 0. Next, 25 2 sir 50, so So left over is 20 here. Again 20 is less than 5. 20 is less than 25. So we have a point. So you can take 0. 25, 8 is 200. So 200 minus 200 is 0. So finally this is 0.28. So that is it with regards to the worksheet. Thank you.